getting away with this!
I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back.
Disable the fence! I have to get out! Freedom! I'm gonna kill these cats!
I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Just in time. Would have given us another day at most. No thanks to Rana's jabs. See what I mean? We owe you. How'd you find us anyway?
Your nephew Skiat was trying to get you rescued.
So you've said before. The Resistance needs to be debriefed. We'll head back to base as soon as possible. Interesting. Seems we have to depend on our rescuer for more than a rescue. Can you deliver this drive to Tetchix? If we work together, no time will be wasted.
What's in the drive?
The Ket code we stole while trying to infiltrate their command center. The Ket never realized how much we downloaded off their network.
I'll go there as soon as I can.
Perfect. Buxil will be in her workshop. I hope we meet again, under better circumstances.
Life support is stable.
I'd live here, but then I could probably live anywhere. Get me up there, and I'll take those bastards myself.
If there's any way we can help the Angara deal with the Ket, we're gonna do it.
Is that one of their Ket ships attached to the mountain?
Nice work.
cold, dark. I couldn't stand it.
There's a Dar up ahead.
Some sort of guard post.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
That's Tetchix, according to my map.
Let's go tell Buxel about her brother.
The ambient temperature is normal.
He left Vold? He got free.
Are you Buxel? I have something for you.
From my brother who can't stop being a hero? Yes, Anyik told me to expect you. My son Skjold said he'd sent people after Nilj. I thought more lives lost. Nice to see I was wrong. Thanks for getting him out. Losing him would have set our efforts back months.
Losing family is hard. I'm glad I could spare you that pain.
Thank you. They talked about your abilities, but no one said anything about your kindness.
Oh.
Now, let's see what we have here. Stars and skies. This is a layout of the Ket Command Center. Entrances, exits, security. We'll be able to cripple their operations. Wait, there's something else here. Oh, that's not good.
What?
The base entrances are shielded and locked with a code which changes, often. Metadata tells me they downloaded this weeks ago. The code is about to change again. If an attack is going to happen, it needs to happen now.
Let me help. Tell me what to do.
The code to disable the security shields is encrypted, but I'll keep working on it. I've sent you the map and a nav point for a side entrance that won't have as many guards. Go quickly. We'll be in touch.
Something? There's a wraith cloaked near.
crazy shield in the middle of nowhere?
That's Jarnuk. The Ket think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Windows are fogging up on the inside. Isn't there some sort of de-icer?
I swear I will turn this car around.
Life support at 100%. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Ket junk. Might be something useful.
But how are they glowing?
Yeah, this is incredible.
Been alive forever. Never seen anything quite like this.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Entrance to Ket Command Center, straight ahead.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online.
Thank you.
think that's it. My suit.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Don't drive us off this cliff, kid.
Relax, I got this.
The blowing snow is mesmerizing. Kind of pretty.
Outside temperature is in free fall. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.
Thank you.
Buxel, I'm at the entrance to the base. Have you decrypted the code for the shields?
Yes, and not a moment too soon. Transferring it to you now. Stars be bright for you, Pathfinder.
Here we go. We're in. Time to get to work. That's it.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. Secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn. Whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. The command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base. Life support restored. Appears to be a CAT secure storage building. The entry is locked out by a defense matrix.
Damn. Whatever they're protecting must be important. We should find that defense matrix and shut it down. command base is just ahead. I know it's already pretty cold here, but stay extra frosty.
Pathfinder, I recommend you head toward the primary tower. It appears to be the core of the base. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Security terminal has locked down access to the Ket Tower. The terminal is protected by a force field. I have marked the location of the three Ket generators that power the force field. Disabling all the generators will allow you to shut down the security terminal. Detecting below normal temperatures. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Thank you.
Two generators down, one to go.
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. All generators have been disabled. I have marked the coordinates of the security terminal. Destroy it to unlock access to the Ket Tower. Temperature is normal.
Terminal has been destroyed. To the tower.
I'm detecting below normal temperatures. This is a Ket defense matrix. Destroying it will disable all sentry turrets and unlock access to the secure storage structure. This is a critical subsystem. Sabotaging three of these will disable the defense matrix. The defense matrix has been destroyed. The secure storage structure is now unlocked.
All right, let's see what the Ket were hoarding.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online. I'm reading a temperature decrease. The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is stable.